when you and Cardi talks, people listen. You know what I'm saying? Like if she has a cult following, man. The females love her, man. You know what I'm saying? They love her more than they love me. I'm like, yeah. You know what
I'm saying? Possibly because maybe you tipped her before.
Yeah, I did that too. I did that too.
Disrespect. You know, but no disrespect.
It was all love though, man. Cardi's a real good person, man. I'm happy she winning, but I seen it before everybody else seen it, man. I knew that. She already had the following. All right. She needed was to drop a bomb and it was over, you know? And I seen that.
Right.
You know, and that's what, you know, gravitated us to each other.
Yep, Atlanta's number one hip hop station. It's Hot 179, your Dirty J Mix Flies Gallon Radio.
DJ Cash, the Fly Haitian Kid.
It's Friday night, town. You know, we always have famous people on Friday, man. We got a famous New Yorker in the building, B. That's it, right? No, that's not right. Y'all be making fun of the country folks all the time, so you know.
We don't say B no more like that.
Son?
We don't say son. We say occasionally, man.
Yeah. Well, Cash always got to throw back New York lingo. to recomp the lingo. First in the middle, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, man? What's going on, man? Chilling, man. Focus, grinding.
Man, you've been putting a lot of work in, brother.
Oh yeah, that's a fact. Working hard.
You might be one of the loudest guys in New York right now.
That's a fact.
Like as far as like energy and aggression, just like yeah, I ain't running up on him. He might jungle slam you. whoop your ass. What's going on? What you got working?
Man, chilling, man, grinding, man. Got the new record out, man. I'm excited about Radio.
Okay.
You know, we just came off the Cardi record, still running a little strong right now.
Wait a minute, still running strong.
Yeah, wait a minute. Oh man, they still want me to perform Wait a Minute in the club. Like, man, listen, man, we on to the next.
You about to do that for the rest of your life.
Yeah, that's a fact. You know, that changed my life, so I respect that. Got the project that's about to drop.
Okay.
Entitled PH. You know, we're gonna drop it before the year is out. We got some surprises before the year is out. We can't talk about, but I'm excited about, you know, so we moving, man. We just working.
Okay, so let's get into you. Where are you originally from?
Where I'm originally from? Brooklyn. Bay Ridge, New York, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm just saying, because, you know, a lot of people might not know.
Nah, give you a rundown.
Started rapping how long ago?
6 years ago.
First mixtape?
Like 3 years ago. It don't even count, like.
Okay, what mixtape really that you feel comfortable, like, yo, this is my body of work?
This one coming. Okay. I just feel like I'm just about to give them it up, give them all of me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm so versatile, and you don't know when you hear the music, because you just hear up, you know, but I'm just, I sing, I do everything, man, you feel me? So, this one, we gonna give them it all.
Okay.
As far as New York's concerned, like, you definitely, you know, one of the guys that's leading the pack, you know what I mean? When that Wait a Minute record dropped, it went crazy, and then I seen you drop the record with Cardi B. And you was working with Cardi before she kind of got popping. Like,
that's a fact.
So what made you kind of want to work with her then? Because I don't think a lot of people have seen it.
She's dope, man. She's a good person, man. She's a dope person, and she's a great, like you care. Like, Cardi is, like, when you and Cardi talks, people listen. You know what I'm saying? Like if she has a cult following, man. The females love her, man. You know what I'm saying? They love her more than they love me. I'm like, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
I think it's possible because maybe you tipped her before.
I did that too. I did that too.
Disrespect.
You know, but
no disrespect.
It was all love though, man. Cardi's a real good person, man. I'm happy she winning, but I seen it before everybody else seen it, man. I knew that. She already had the following. She needed was to drop a bomb, and it was over, you know? And I seen that.
Right.
You know, and that's what, you know, gravitated us to each other.
Okay, what's the field, and what's the, I guess, the weather like in New York as far as the artists and music? How's everybody feeling?
It's just changing, you know what I'm saying? You know, you see a lot of dudes coming up now, you know what I'm saying? Before, it was like, we were stuck, you know what I'm saying, as far as, you know, nobody was coming up. You had the Fabs, you had the Busters, and that was it, you know. Now we just, everybody getting their own little wave on, everybody moving, you get what I'm saying? And more or less now, New York is starting to support the younger artists. Before, it's like, nah, I don't sound like New York. And hey, listen, does it sound good? Is it music? And once New York started getting behind New York music, the younger dudes, you see the results, you know?
How do you feel about that? That, like, if somebody says, you from New York, but your music don't sound like New York?
I tell them all the time, man, you know, it's about wins and losses out here, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here feeding my family, you know, do the same, you get what I'm saying? Like, and half of the time, those be the people that's not winning, you know? So I don't talk to losers anyway.
I felt that way, like, a lot of people that control the radio, and that the influences in New York was always like, oh, New York, New York, New York. And they were still stuck on Nas and KRS-One, all of that. And they didn't let y'all to breathe and be alive. Like, you know what I'm saying? Atlanta, I think even with Atlanta, why we win is because we always look for the new. You know what I'm saying? So I always thought that was a big problem in New York.
artistry.
Right.
Artistry. If we all were the same, then what's the, you know, no, it's all about being different and what makes you different. And now it, that's starting to be embraced in New York. So you see it right now. You see a lot of our music is really starting to resonate in other areas. You know, I don't make music just for my city, my town, because right. then what kind of artist am I?
You
know
never
what
I'm leave.
Yeah, you never leave, you know, so that's what it's about, man.
So you're on tour right now, too,
yeah,
right?
I'm on tour right now with your boy Famous Dex. Dope. We having fun.
How is Famous Dex? Famous yeah, Dex crazy. Is an animal, man.
Yeah, he's an animal.
He might be worse than Rich the Kid.
He's more wild than me. Yeah, yeah. yeah. Rich is wild, you get what I'm saying? So, yeah, yeah. Dope, man. You know, winning, though. You know, it's all about them wins, baby. Right. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, shout out to my guy for, you know, allowing me to be on the tour. It's going great so far.
Okay. Any collab with him coming up?
Yeah, pretty much. You know, you're like,
is
you don't like
the secrets on the table?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come I can't on, give man. It all, man. You get what I'm saying? But, I see that coming real soon. You know, we working, man. Like I said, we working. I like it, the organic thing, man. You know, like, you just sometimes, you know, you force things. It don't really go right, but when it just happened because we want to do it and right. make sure it's just everything, you know, so we working.
So being a young upcoming cat, you know what I'm saying, that's in the game, that's definitely from the, I'd say the birthplace of hip hop, uh-huh. which is New York. Mm-hmm. How do you feel about just the whole masses of music with hip hop right now?
I love it. Okay. I love it, man. So many people winning, man. Everybody winning, man. I just feel like it's so much opportunity now. You see everybody, you know, before it was like music and then you were done. Now you see everybody getting into movies and clothing lines and, you know, the fashion is starting to really take off into hip hop. Like, you know, it pretty much, it's like they come here to Gucci and, you know what I'm saying? They start here, you know, with us first, you know? So it's dope, man. I just feel like we, everybody's becoming like their own entrepreneur. Everybody doing their thing. It's not just about music anymore. We're taking it further. Hey, let's do movies. Let's act. Let's clothing line. Open up stores. Pizza shop. You know what I'm saying? Y'all right. just opened a pizza shop in New York. You feel me? Like, that's what it's about.